News. It's 8 o'clock. The headlines this evening. Let's take you straight across to Dubai, where they're bringing in the new year in a pretty spectacular fashion.